I might have to,
you know, just follow, I think, the leader. I don't know where the arrow is. Probably green, like silver or yellow. Or
I don't know. I'm just...
Yeah, so I just follow a leader. Kind of. They'll call it out, and then we'll just go to that person, you
know. Watch that go home, Mike.
No clue.
One or two tighten it up
now. I don't know.
I guess it's this guy in silver.
That's who I was following.
Yeah. It's good from this angle. You see the jump's way better.
I can't watch anything. Follow Tony.
Watch the middle of the track, middle of the track, middle of the track.
Yeah, this is probably the easiest spot to mine it here. Like, for them. Just don't, everyone goes slow for you.
Alright, got a minute 30 left, 10. 21, 22, break for 3. Going 4, Josh and 5, of course. Hey, turn the other.
This is the B, I think.
Okay. Yeah, because I would be in C, right?
You were in the C, yeah.
4 and 5 seconds. Yeah. Push it up.
So when I got up there and was dead center of the podium, I did great first race. And then each time I got up there late and I have to stand wide, I couldn't drive the car. I think I got to come here and stand in different spots and then never be able to not drive it, you know? Learn the podium.
Tony's done.
Wow.
Josh is done.
Greg is kind of just kept.